Ivy?
I guess that you're braver than I am.
That if you're talking of sense, Henry, you're genuine.
Ivy? Is it?
He's my friend.
You're gonna know what having one of those is, wouldn't you?
Whatever she wants you to do to me, you don't have to do it. You seem a lot nicer than she is.
Let's go.
Without my mother's approval, I have no one.
Right in front of me.
Trick or treat. We'll see you around. Makes sense to me.
And I found love where maybe we can fix each other. Supposed
to be. Henry, it's Ivy.
Right in front of you're falling for her.
If you're trying to figure out who Ivy is now, make her the best person she can be.
All right, about Jacinda.
So just a thank you for some good advice.
Thank you.
Just hope there's still time to fix things. You understand me?
I'm all alone.
Yeah, I was completely alone.
You can't make everybody happy. I know that things seem pretty grim right now, but they're gonna get better.
I think that Ivy may surprise you. There are other ways to tell people how you feel about them, like apologizing. I'm sorry.
And I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything.
I had a drink with her.
We've both lost people we care about. You're all I've got.
You might not realize it, but I think you could be the hero I need. Because if I'm going to start apologizing, Henry, you're at the top of my list. Thank you for listening to my side of the story. No one ever does that. I just wish I had met you before I became me. Maybe I would have made better choices. Things could have been different.
Take a chance. Do the scary thing. Hope it all works out.
Go.
I have done some horrible things. I need to fix them.
Wait, what are you?
I feel safe with you. I mean, I know I can trust you.